located at the former site of the oldest tavern in Stuart, Florida, the Black Marlin Bar and Seafood Grill has established itself as one of the South Florida's favorite dining and drinking establishments. The exposed brick walls and cozy wooden booths bring a warmth to this intimate restaurant.
The food is awesome here. If you don't eat here, you don't know where you're eating in Stuart.
The Black Marlin offers nightly dinner and appetizer specials.
It's a lot of local fresh fish. And we got our great seafood, you know, New England seafood that brings us all the beautiful stuff from right in the area.
And what's your favorite dish?
Anything I do on special, because I like to change it up and do something different every week. So, I mean, I think I like the halibut this week, the lambs. The yellowtail snapper is probably the best seller we have here.
Can you tell me how you prepare your lamb chops?
I did. I just pan-seared them. I did a little rosemary and a little salt and pepper, just pan-seared them, and I made a simple cab demi. It just let the lamb, you know, sell itself.
What about the herb-crusted halibut?
That is, you know, that I have a bunch of mixtures, a little dill, a little mint, a little basil, and again, that's pan-seared. And then I made a nice tomato and kale and fennel chutney.
The Black Marlin has ice-cold Shipyard beer, so stop by for dinner and a pint.
One of our best beers is the Shipyard Island Time IPA. Really good IPA, mellow, not too hoppy, not too bitter. Everybody loves IPAs right now. It's hard to find one that actually fits in, that is not too bitter or not too crazy. This one fits in really nice. It's a good, especially for Florida, in the sunshine and the heat, it's a great IPA.